Morris, what's got into you?
I was just thinking about the people you socialize with and know from work. Like that new guy at the gallery? Huh? The one who called you last week?
Oh, Carlton?
Yeah, I mean, with a name like Carlton, there's a lot that comes with the territory. But he's great-looking, sophisticated, smart.
Ivy League graduate.
You see my point?
Yep. He's gorgeous. You know, Morris, you're right. If it weren't for you, I'd still be having the time of my life. In my Upper East Side apartment, I am living a life of ease, thanks to one very friendly broker and 120 G's. When I'm not reading Town and Country, I'm exploring the world of Elle. I deplore anything nouveau and adore anything nouvelle. In my latest designs by Halston, I am fashionably in the know, and I'm equally stylish wearing black chiffon. Every Saturday night's a party where I play with a social set, and we only drink French champagne until the dawn. Toasting the guests, toasting the host, toasting the food, toasting ourselves, aren't we the most? Well, look at me, I'm one of the beautiful people, surrounded by beautiful people. Why do I feel so alone? Just look at me, who was I deceiving? Nobody cared what lay inside. But then you came along, quite a sight, I have to confide. With your shirt needing pressing, a stain on your tie, and your left shoe untied. And you reeked of cologne, and I've never known anyone so fond of plaid. But then, with you I could laugh, with you I lost self-control. And when you looked in my eyes, you saw straight through to my soul. With just one touch of your hand, I felt so safe and alive. Say hello to beauty.